bouncing from the town while I was driving around. I turned in the light because my car broke down. And a woman pulled out and said, "Can I take you home?" I said, "Yes, miss, please, 'cause I'm a feeling so alone. I'm so alone. Oh, so alone. Oh, so alone. Oh, so alone." Hell yeah. Well, I'm so alone now. Well, I'm so sexuality, I said, "Now we're talking, baby. Can you explain to me?" I asked her, "Who's the hottest lover in bed?" "Well, that's an Italian," she said. "Yeah, wait. Oh yeah, sure, I can tell." "They are way ahead in bed. They are so ahead in bed. They are way ahead. They are way ahead. They are way ahead. They are way ahead. I said, "So Natalia is the hardest thing." I said, "That's okay, I've got another question. Who's got the biggest dick?" "Well, an American native Indian, of course, after Mr. Mark. They have the largest stick, and they can swing with it. Yeah, they can swing with it, hell yeah, baby. Well, they can swing with it. 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 Well, they can thank you for the information, but I must admit, I already knew. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Giovanni. Yeah. Who are you? I'm Giovanni.
Yeah.
I'm Giovanni Winnetou. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Uh-huh. I'm Giovanni. Giovanni Winnetou. Giovanni Winnetou. Hell yeah. Giovanni Winnetou. Whoa, whoa. Giovanni Winnetou. Hell yeah. Giovanni Winnetou. Giovanni Winnetou. Giovanni Winnetou. We'll be right back. gezegd, dames en heren, op de bas, Mr. P. Daddy. En trouwens, als ik daar toch bezig ben, wie heb ik nog niet voorgesteld voor mezelf? Op de drums, onze schoonste, onze knapste, onze knoperste. Ja, Mr. Jeff Jr.